SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add an item to the reading list on an iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Safari browser on your iPhone has a helpful feature called the reading list, where you can save web pages that you've viewed to a list so that you can read them later. This is helpful if you found a helpful tutorial or a news article and you'd like to come back to it later because you don't have the time to read it now. So if you want to add an item to the Safari reading list, you just need to open Safari. You can then navigate to the web page that you would like to add to the list, and then you can tap the share icon at the bottom of the screen. Now you're just going to scroll down through the options here until you find the add to reading list item. Now you just need to tap on that, and that's going to add the page to the reading list. To find your reading list later, you can just tap on the book icon that appears at the bottom of the screen, and then you can select the glasses tab at the top of the screen, which is the reading list. Note that you might be on the favorites or on the history tab right now, so you just need to choose the one that looks like the pair of eyeglasses, and then you're going to see the items that are on your reading list. Once you tap on one of the items in this list, it's going to take you directly to that page where you'll be able to view the content that you had saved.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.